was one of the famous jazz rock horn bands in the 1970s, along with other bands in that genre,
Timberland on August 9, 1974, while en route to a stable performance at the Jackson County Fair. Bill Chase and three members of his band died in a plane crash in Jackson, Minnesota. He was 39 years old. The Saxon band now performs Chase's best-known hit single when it was released for 13 weeks on the charts beginning in May of 1971. Here is Chase's Get It On.
Thank you.